In this video, I'm going to show you how to scan your watercolor paintings to make into prints and other art products. The first thing you need to do, if you haven't already, is purchase a scanner. I have a Canon CanoScan LIDE 220. I've used this scanner now for a year and a half and haven't had any issues with it. I linked the scanner and some other options below in the description for you. Now that you have a scanner, it's time to scan your art. In this video, I don't have my scanner hooked up to my computer. You'll want to plug your scanner into your computer using the USB cable it comes with. As you scan, your scans will then automatically be saved to a folder on your computer. First, you want to open up the lid and place your painting face down on the glass, then close the lid. Since most watercolor paintings are not flat, you'll want to gently push on the lid. I found that if I don't do this, some areas of my scan won't be in focus. Then you'll want to push the button to scan. My scanner has an auto button, so I use that. There is also a button to scan your paintings to PDF files. Since I use Photoshop to edit my artwork after I scan, I don't worry about whether it's a JPEG or a PDF since I can open either file in Photoshop and then edit the artwork. I also don't worry about the colors of the scan. This is because, like I said, I edit my art in Photoshop, so I correct the colors and everything else while editing my artwork. After scanning, open the lid and continue scanning more of your paintings if you have more. It's also important to scan to at least 300 dpi. If you have a large painting that does not fit in your scanner, you'll need to scan multiple scans of it, then stitch the scans together in Photoshop. After scanning, you'll want to double check that your scans are good, and then you want to save them to a designated folder for your artwork scans. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and check out the next video in this series, How to Digitize Your Watercolor Paintings to Make into Prints. And there are other videos you might like linked in the description below. And I'm excited to share a new free guide for you, all about how to make prints of your artwork. Click the link to this free guide below in the description to get your copy. Thank you for watching.